This is Asahi Super Dry. It's a draft beer in a can. When you open it, the whole top of the can comes off, leaves a big opening, and it takes it about a minute or so to build up a head on the can. So after about a minute or so, you end up with a big head like this. It comes up above the top of the can. So it's quite a good beer to drink. It's just like drinking a draft beer, but it's in a can. Leave a comment below if you would like to try it.